What's up, guys? This is Zach Rockstar, and welcome to Dirty Bomb. So anyways, Dirty Bomb is basically a very classical, clunky, and very odd first-person shooter game. Now, this game is not like any other first-person shooter game. It has actually got a sweet touch to it. When you first start off in the game, you are duck camping a lot and stuff like that, and I must say, I've only played this game for like an hour and a half, and I must say I absolutely enjoy the game. I think I might be doing more of these gameplays of Dirty Bomb probably later on my channel if it gets a lot of likes on it. So now that we got that out of the way pretty much, I just want to say that if you're a huge fan of Overwatch and stuff like that, then I reckon this game is perfectly for you, because Dirty Bomb actually has that, like, you know, that feel of Overwatch, and for some reason, to me, it has just a pinch of CSGO. Also, if you guys actually want to go check this game out, there is actually a link in the description below so you guys can actually go check the game itself, and just to let you know, it is on Steam for free, so you can get this game. Also, I just want to give you a couple of notes that this game is in open beta, or, well, not open beta, but it's in beta building, or it's building beta. It's still in work in progress, this game. So, do cut the game a bit of slack and stuff like that. But anyways, guys, I'm going to tell you a couple of things what this game is about. So, pretty much, there are some game modes. There are objective game modes. There's Team Deathmatch. Don't know if there's a free-for-all game mode, but this is only an online game, so pretty much you verse other players from all around the world. It's not a single-player game, it's full-on multiplayer hardcore action. The other thing with Dirty Bomb is that there is another game mode that is like a free-run kind of game mode, but pretty much you just run around an obstacle course and try and beat your times. There are certain rankings that you will be able to go through, and once you've beaten your score, you get to that rank. Anyways, guys, that's pretty much most of Dirty Bomb for you. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll just let you guys focus on the gameplay for now. So I'm going to show you guys two clips of me playing the game, and the first clip is going to be me doing a running mode. So hope you guys enjoy.
Prepare for some practice. When you're ready to start, shoot the dummy. Then on three, I'll open these doors. You get through the course as fast as you can. Shoot the dummy to start the countdown. Ammo, give it.
Got bullets.
Shoot
for
the dummy.
You.
Get back up there.
Yes!
Sprint, sprint, sprint!
Got bullets for you.
Throw your marker and wipe them out.
Fire support coming.
Get up the hill.
Yes! Got bullets for you.
Chain your wall jumps.
Oh, yes! I'm changing mag.
You've got to chain wall jumps together.
Got bullets for you.
Get to the finish. Nice! That's actually pretty good. Have a look at the scoreboard. Make your way to the exit, or give the course another go to improve your score.
Evie's halfway there.
Line, repair it.
ammo station here.